recognize the need for the COVID-19 has shown that we are lacking generally, especially in the rural areas. So there is a need for the government and especially the TED Fund, that is the educational task force that they have been collecting money to build houses for students in the tertiary institutions. They need them to establish a radio station that can give e-learning to the rural areas. It is cheaper when you put in radio stations on, and you say you want to, and we have the same curricula, the whole school in the state. So if you now organize in a station where people will sit down learning and talk and give them assignment, they go back and do it. The following day you do it for them, you let students know that those who are not right, we see that they are not right. So there's need for them, the government, to put in a lot for the rural, especially for the rural areas. It's not the idea of establishing the station in the state capital. It has to go down, both the north and the south, and everywhere we capture. So we are here to advocate that the COVID-19 has had a very serious effect on the rural areas than even something, because in the rural areas, most of them are no network, no this, to even get all these things on the online. So if the radio station is established, I think a lot of things will go on. The message is that they should inform the United Nations the problem of the rural areas, that we are saying that it has a lot of serious impact on us. So my message to them is that they should tell the United Nations, in collaboration with the government of Nigeria and the state, that something must be done to the rural areas. Since we have seen that there's a lot of deficit in the education sector. Thank you.